5 medieval hair loss remedies you may or may not want to try. Number 1, a pretty simple one, aloe vera mixed with wine. Number 2, anoint the head with ashes of burnt wheat and bear fat. Number 3, apply the juice of an onion and lay out in the sun. Number 4, apply juice of hound's tongue leaves boiled in hog lard to the head. And number 5, ashes of southernwood mingled with salad oil applied to either head or beard. So which one would you try?